Detroit police investigating a deadly shooting on the city's east side. It happened this morning on Tacoma Street near East State Fair in Shaner. Police say an 18-year-old man died at the scene. We're working to learn what led to the shooting.